If a person is taking acid reflux medicines and these are successful, there is a lot of scaremongering in the media, the popular press, about the risk of taking these medicines long term. In 2017, the American Gastroenterology Association looked at all the evidence and actually demonstrated that all the evidence seems to point to the fact that these medicines are safe to take long term. And I personally would caution people against stopping medicines just because they're worried about long term risks.